And a very good evening to you from the south coast of England. The venue for European action tonight is St Mary's here in Southampton. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And what we have to look forward to is the second leg of this Champions League semi-final. Lee, this ought to be special.
Well, Derek, with the visitors protecting a small lead, they still have a lot of work to do to secure this victory. I'm really, really looking forward to this one.
You don't see this formation every day of the week.
No, I mean, it looks very attack-minded with the three up front, the three in midfield supplying the width as well, but I'm a little bit worried about the three centre-backs. Will they get exposed in the wide areas?
And they get the ball rolling in the second leg of this Champions League semi-final. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Read it superbly to take back possession. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponents. Is he going to punish them here? He just keeps going. No let up. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? Well, regaining possession for his side cleverly. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off.
Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Well, he's given it away. They continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, can he make this move count? So a throw in here. Over the touchline for a throw in. tremendous intuition to win it back. Well, that is how to play advantage. Carrying a genuine threat here. And that's a corner. And a deep ball in. Well, clattered away. Space and time for the cross. Inside he goes. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Be a tangible end product. That is excellent pressure high up the pitch. This attack looks highly promising. Now, what could he do here? And they deal with the threat this time. Well, let's see, does he mean business? He's likely asking himself, why did I shoot from so far out?
Well, he's not the only one. I'm asking him, and all his teammates are too.
They've given it away. See what he has in store for them. The tackle crisp and accurate. Well, he's lost it. And I must say, it's a fine-looking attack, but what can they do from this position? Options aplenty. It'll be a corner. Now the execution of the corner. Not to be this time. They've given it away. The emphasis is on passing the ball forward. Now what can they do from here? Will he play it in? Is he going to punish them here? Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Into the box it goes. Oh, a truly magnificent piece of goalkeeping there.
Well, it is his job, Derek, keep the ball out of the net, but I'll give you, it was a good save.
Can he make this move count? And whipped into the box. You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When he struck that, you think, wow, and then all of a sudden you realise where it's gone.
given away. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And given away. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Genuine threat here, and he knows he must thump it away. Will there be a tangible end product? Oh, he's missed the chance to extend their advantage.
Oh, a golden opportunity to really put the game to bed.
So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. And they get the ball rolling in the second leg of this Champions League semi-final. And they're underway in the second half of this Champions League semi-final second leg. Now, what can he do here? Good numerical situation. Targets available. Cross comes in. Just wanted to get it out of there. Tremendous ball played through. He might profit from here, you know. Well, let's see. Does he mean business? It's all about translating threats into goals. See what they can do here. Veering in field here. He read it well, but still work to do. Let's see what he has in store for them. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. They've given it away. Is he going to punish them here? They've given it away. And can he make this move count? A concession of a corner here. corner given. And a deep ball in. Taking care of business defensively here. Half an hour remaining then. He's given us away. And a tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially. And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think you can think anything else after that challenge.
Good tackle. Carrying a genuine threat here. A cross lacking guile and accuracy. The effectiveness of the high press. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. He got in the way of that cross. Will there be a tangible end product? He was prepared to put his body on the line after the ball had been played over. Clattered away. The tackle crisp and accurate. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Now, what can he do here? He just keeps going. No let-up. Terrific reflex action.
Yeah, you've just got to come out and spread yourself and hope for the best. Well, I can't believe it's still level. What a save that was from the keeper.
And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Beautifully timed. Well, let's see, does he mean business? Attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
An abundance of space. Well, regaining possession for his side, cleverly. Can they hit on the break? He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power. Power was there, and you're right, it's just gone past the post.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. They couldn't maintain possession. Now, can he make this move count? And a strong tackle. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Is he going to punish them here? And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. It'll be a corner. And that's a deep corner. Let's see what he has in store for them. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. And the counter-attack is on, options available. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Read it superbly to take back possession. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Well, body in the way. Powerful enough, but not precise enough.
No, not accurate enough at all. He had other options on as well.
It's going to be quite the party now, because they're through to the Champions League final. And they get the ball rolling.